his aging father as he gently took his hand. Trembling, he began to speak with the courage of a man. He said, "I've turned aside your good advice to fall and have my way. But I'm here tonight so I can say, oh, I'm sorry for the things I've done and how I've made you feel. You were strong and I was wrong. You showed your love was real. Oh, I'm sorry for the things I've said that broke your heart in two. Father, if you can forgive, I'm asking you." Friends till the end, all because he made things right between the two of them. There was still a void in his heart only one could fill. He found the answer in his father's will. Lord, I've disappointed me. I've made so many empty vows I knew I couldn't keep. But along with all the wrong I've done, you've waited patiently. So if it's not too late, Lord, here's my plea. Sorry for the things I've done and how I've made you feel. You were strong and I was wrong. You showed your love was real. Oh, I'm sorry for the things I've said that broke your heart in two. So Father, if you can forgive, I'm asking you. Lord, tonight down on my knees, I'm asking you.